Subsector Aurelia. This cluster of worlds stands on the very edge of the Imperium of Man. From this frontier came the Blood Ravens, a chapter of the Emperor's own Space Marines. And Davian Thule and a handful of Space Marines lead the raw recruits defending these worlds. Now, another Space Marine joins this desperate battle. A newly promoted commander, ready to lead in our darkest hour. You are this Space Marine. And you will tip the balance toward victory.
Calderis. We Blood Ravens select our initiates from this world's fierce warriors. Calderis is the cradle and the future of our chapter. Now, the orcs would take it from us. This we cannot allow.
Captain Davian Thule, in command here on Calderis. We are battling the orcs that threaten this world. You have dropped right into the combat zone. I am north of you with several squads of our initiates. We are under heavy fire and losing control of our flanks. Move north and provide support.
Behind us! Kill him!
Ahead of you are trying to outflank us. Eliminate them!
Thank you.
Well fought, Commander. But the Greenskins will not give us much time before they attack again. I need you and Sergeant Tarkus to take charge of driving the orcs back. Move up to the ruins east of here and prepare to repel the next orc wave.
Tarkus heading there now.
Orc vehicle! Stay in cover! That truck has a heavy gun!
More shooting, less dying, you gits!
Get me some more boys! And these Yumis is sparking up me truck! Back through the tunnel!
Well done, Commander. Those orcs have opened a path through the hill somehow. Move forward and seal it.
Also took off quick. He's right naff about that truck of his.
More orcs. And lots of cover to use on our approach. Commander, the orcs are using a guard tower near the cave mouth. My squad can take it out with a grenade.
Tactical brothers, fire!
The Greenskins are clearly using that mine as a passage, Commander. Seal that entrance by any means necessary.
The orcs have stacked fuel and ordnance near the entrance over there. A well-placed grenade should ignite it and bring the whole cave down.
Good work, Space Marines. The Greenskins will not be using that passage again anytime soon.
But the leader managed to escape through the tunnel before we could kill him. That was our chance to cut this invasion off at the head.
He will show himself again, Tarkus. And when he does, we will be ready.
Thunderhawks are en route. Prepare for extraction.
None can stop the crusade of the righteous.
Welcome aboard Strike Cruiser Armageddon, Commander. Calderis is currently facing a massive orc invasion that threatens to spill over to the entire sector. Urgent distress signals are coming from other nearby sectors, but we must concentrate our efforts here. I need you to take charge of an assault that stalled on the surface below. Drop to the point marked on the planet map and start pushing into the orc's flank.
The Greenskins have taken over a hamlet outside Argus. This hamlet sits on a vital supply route, and all of Calderis could fall if we do not dislodge them. Sergeant Avitus and his squad of Devastator Space Marines held the hamlet alone, but they were finally overwhelmed. You must retake the hamlet and drive the orcs back. To aid in this, I am assigning Sergeant Cyrus and his squad of scouts to your command. His infiltration expertise should prove invaluable.
This guard duty stuff is naff. We should be out stopping you reaching in like we did to the town. Wait, did you hear something?
Coming out of stealth, good kill initiate, but you have not yet heard.
Cyrus to Armageddon. In position.
Space Marines, heartening news. Avitus, the squad leader who defended the hamlet, is still alive. The orcs incapacitated him, but apparently could not finish the job.
Avitus is too stubborn to die.
So it would seem, Cyrus. An orc guard position stands between you and Sergeant Avitus. Approach with stealth and eliminate the Greenskins.
Understood.
Bring down that guard tower, Cyrus.
Look alive, brothers. Move quickly.
Out of sight. Moving toward target.
Orcs. Just as numerous as they are ugly.
A demolition charge will bring that tower down. Eliminated.
Excellent work, Cyrus. Avitus's position is on your tactical display. Revive him so that he may join your attack.
Damn orcs found another pass through the hills.
There is a relay beacon near your position, Commander. Secure it, and we can deploy reinforcements to fill out your squads.
Objective taken.
Reinforcements inbound. Excellent. Avitus and his Devastator squad are back to full strength. Now, push into the hamlet and eliminate those orcs, Commander.
Repositioning.
Tactical Marines.
Tactical squad repositioning.
Vigilant. Hostile movement up ahead, brothers. Look alive, brothers. Taking up a new position.
Your command? Brothers, we go.
How can we serve?
Let fly.
Be vigilant.
Those orcs are turning tail.
They could be going for help. Stay alert.
Devastator Marie for honor and the Emperor. Brothers, we go.
My squad should set up in heavy cover, Commander. The suppressive fire from my heavy bolter will keep the Greenskins pinned. There. Devastator's ready to fire. Our heavy bolters are deadly, but they take time to set up and have a limited field of fire.
That's
only a worthy
orc
view.
Thank you.
is a second relay beacon near your position. Activate it to finish securing the hamlet.
Tactical squad repositioning.
Say it now. Deal with that. To cover.
Heading for that.
Excellent work, Commander. The hamlet is secure. More orcs are on the way, Commander. Set up your forces to repel the attack. This hamlet must not fall again.
Orcs on approach.
Come on, greenskins!
Good work, Avitus. They have nowhere to run now. Target them before they can get to cover.
Get eliminated.
Thunderhawks are on approach to return you to the Armageddon. Victory is but a prelude to the next battle. Well done, Commander. With the hamlet cleared, we can secure the main route into the capital.
The Greenskins knew to strike where we were most vulnerable, Captain Thule.
Cyrus is correct. Someone is agitating the orcs and pointing them at valuable targets. If we are going to win this war, we need to find out who is using the Greenskins against us.
Thank you.
Commander, the orcs have struck another valuable target. A powerful orc chieftain named Gutwrencher is leading the assault, but someone must have pointed him at this target, likely without his even knowing it. Take your squads and eliminate this beast before he does more damage. Keep on the lookout for clues as to who may be manipulating him. Gutwrencher's location is marked on your map display, Commander. You will need to fight through the orcs defending him.
Enemy located.
Our weapons are ready. Brothers, we go.
Readiness
understood.
Heading out.
We need only a word. By his
Structure. Tarkus here. Eliminate that target.
Commander, you are near an important communication array.
Capturing that array would give us a better hold on the planet.
That array is well defended. Capturing it will not be simple.
Brothers, go!
as you order.
Devastator Marines, ready for combat.
You got through me, boys, did ya? Guess I got to kill you myself.
Target sighted.
We are your death, Greenskin.
Ready for extraction, Commander.
We're Borana and the Emperor.
This victory will long be remembered in the halls of glory.
Good work, Commander. Gutwrencher's death has scattered his orc band. I am deploying a team to search the orc remains for clues as to who is agitating them.
Have we received any additional word from the neighboring sector, Captain?
No, we have lost all contact with them.
What could possibly take out the communications network of an entire sector in a few days?
We will have to investigate, but the defense of Calderis must come first. Commander, deploy to the surface as soon as your squads are ready. Commander, the orcs have struck another critical target. The orc raiding parties are led by a knob named Skykiller. This knob leads a squad of Stormboys, orcs equipped with primitive jump packs. Stormboys are especially ruthless orcs that can strike quickly and escape before reinforcements arrive. Eliminate Skykiller. This will buy us valuable time and may uncover who is guiding these orcs.
Flagged on the map, Commander.
We will blaze a trail of blood straight there.
Keep boasting, and the blood will be ours.
I'll stretch your blood. Moving to cover. Sending in ordnance. That will do, Scouts. We are the time to emerge.
Going for the rush.
Structure flattened.
Tactical squad repositioning.
combatants in the field.
Beneath me feet!
Steady! The battlefield is growing. Get to that position.
scouts here.
Move in for the kill!
Enemy destroyed, Commander.
Another greenskin dead.
Make ready for extraction.
This victory will long be remembered in the halls of glory.
Well done, Commander. We have found crucial evidence among the remains of Skykiller and Gutwrench's orcs. Both had recently visited Fellhammer Mine in the mountains outside Argus. Whoever is stirring up the orcs must be using Fellhammer as a base of operations.